Sally called and she got the wear. And she said, I suppose you're here. But Alice, well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know where she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. Just for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I got to get used to now living next door to Alice. We grew up together, two kids in a park. Crab our niche, deep in the back. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye as a big limousine pulls slowly into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know where she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. Just for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I got to get used to now living next door to Alice. And Sally called back and asked how I feel. And she said, I know how to help. Get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. No, I've been waiting 24 years. And a big limousine disappeared.
Oh, I don't know where she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. Just for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I got to get used to now living next door to Alice. Now I never get used to not living next door to Alice.